Greetings, this is Darvain and welcome back to Let's Play Stellaris. Oof.
Research complete. Construction complete.
I seem to be taking them down. We're not lasting very long, but we are taking them down. I mean, the hard part is getting through the shields.
Colonization in progress.
Flexes, look at our ship designer. What's our best? What's our platform? Missiles. Explosive torpedoes. That's what we're going with. I might actually have to work on some weapons then. Ghost cannon. Kinetic artillery. Drama and shield damage. Okay. Okay, artillery. Yeah. Alloys. Really don't want to give you alloys. So we'll sell alloys, I think. I've had 1,000, that'll do. Kinetic is probably the best, but if we're going with you, I might need to improve our missiles, but we'll see. What we can do is grade you. It's all our trade stations done. It's all our shipyards up to date. So yeah, have a look at terraforming.
Colonization in progress.
if-law system, okay.
Construction complete.
Ooh, okay. Minerals. You're a mining world.
Construction complete. Situation log updated. Construction complete.
Generate a world, okay.
Thank you.
get some slaves out over there. The Jahatma Dominion welcomes then. Have a look at you. Let's create a template for you. What have you got? Tundra preference. Make you traditional. We're going to make you enduring. And let's make you nomadic.
Situation log updated. Construction complete.
Okay. Materialist or spiritualist? Well, we got robots, so we don't want them to be spiritualist. There we go. Job done. You can be materialist. What are we running out of? Minerals. In 12 months. It's easy enough.
Construction complete.
That's because you're, yeah. Okay. Apparently, we defeated you. Even out of you, gone. Oh, you're over there. No, that's not them. Okay. Well, in that case, we're gonna rejig you a bit. I will build you up. Hopefully, you'll get some piracy suppression going for us.
Construction complete. Colony established.
Who have we got for you? You are extraction world crystal mines. Okay.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Okay. Population of Levisco Prime are currently witnessing a spectacular sight. A comet is passing through Levisco Prime's asteroid belt and the effect is being described as breathtaking.
Research complete. Okay. Energy weapon attack speed. It's possible. Do really need to get some those energy credits though. But no, we'll go with some attack speed. What's this? Energy credits in 10 months. Okay, so that's edicts. Now that should buy us some more time. Okay, so I'm going to call it there. This has been Darvain doing Let's Play Stellaris. If you like what you're seeing here, be sure to like, subscribe, share and comment. Please consider sponsoring me on Patreon. And until next time, goodbye.